the day before the state election, you stood up at a media conference and said, quote, Labor will not introduce any new taxes or increase existing taxes. Why have you broken that promise?
Well, we've been pretty clear in a press conference, and I'd like to see the transcript of that.
We're actually asking questions about the government, not the opposition from 2010. Can I come back? If you dispute that comment...
Yes, I do.
All right.
Labor will not introduce any new taxes or increase any existing taxes